Being positive doesn't mean being happy all the time or being jolly and cheerful all the time. But being positive means that when you reach or when you face a challenge or an obstacle, first, you know that it happened for a reason, even if you don't know the reason. This is how I see things, right? I understand completely that every challenge that I face is happening for a reason. And after I overcome that challenge, I've learned a lesson. Always, no matter what comes my way.